I've been seeing some animators making some cool stuff, so let me try it out. Lucky for me, I saved up 800 Robux after the update too. Wow.